We often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work in beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
The last time I heard San Antonio this loud was when we were last here for the Royal Rumble. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep.
What do you think Flores needs to do to be effective tonight? What does she have to do to make sure she leaves the other two women behind in this triple threat match?
I like what she's shown me so far, Cole, but it's early yet. I wouldn't be surprised if any three of these women walked away with a win.
Yeah, I expect her to do well in this triple threat. She's agile and talented enough to get it done. We'll see if she actually does.
Oh yeah, here's a lunge of Blaze.
Flores in defensive mode now.
Got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're going to take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
Oh, yeah. Here's a lunge of Blaze.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Going with a suplex, belly to back. She delivers a lethal forearm. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Alundra Blaze, not in a good spot here.
But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
She's got the shoulders down. She's still in it.
Just power out.
And now she's on the offensive.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Flies with the missile dropkick. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Looked like the plan was for a fireman's carry, Corey.
I don't care what the plan was. It was bad.
Counters that one.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Ill-advised move.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Exhaustion's starting to set in on Alundra Blaze. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
She's absolutely off her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match go.
Can she do it here? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Not today.
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas. That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She can end it here. And the fight must go on.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Looking at it here. A kick out. This one's not over yet.
She's still in this one.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Oh, yeah, here's a lunge of Blaze.
Taken off the ropes with a superplex.
That can't be enough, can it? She's got some fight left in her.
Nice kick out there.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
I'd say a lot of the reason why this match is so evenly contested right now is because of her tendency to be so aggressive in the ring.
Now it's Flores with nowhere to go.
She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
And there's the powerbomb. This should do it right there.
What is keeping this competitor going?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Now that one well scouted. It could be over here. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
Amazing.
This could do it.
One. Two!
Look at her go!
There we go again.
Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy.
And there's the counter. She's dead.
Will this be it?
One, two, three, no! That was so close.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
She's got her right where she wants her.
There's the suplex.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Bringing it back into the ring. And this has got to be it. Barely at 2.5.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
She's looking at it.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody...
She wanted her opponent to tap, and she got it.
Here is your winner, Smokey Flores.
Gonna feel the effects of this win.